the Stockport Inn over there, and this is the lock and dam at Stockport. Actually, that's the dam, and the lock is over here. Being taken from the mill side. Maybe you can see the mist just kind of surging by here. Rivers seems to be picking up speed. You can feel the cool air rush by you. That was a car rushing by. I'm here in the lock with Don. We're doing this for Don. Don, this is, you're aware this is one of the only manually operated lock rivers in the United States, aren't you?
Well, Lynn put you up to this, didn't she?
No. You wanted to do this.
Yes, it is. It's a historical event.
You're a little manually operated yourself, aren't you? And the water level's dropping. It's a maelstrom. It's a maelstrom. Oh, the humanity. Brace yourself, Casey. I hope this was worth it, Hemberg.
He
says it's worth it. Okay. As you can see, or maybe you can't see, the water level is plummeting, and we will continue on the trip.